It is likely the last time we're going to see him in a Bruin uniform. I hope you don't mind I shift gears from hockey, the humanity that this guy has. Over his span of time in Boston, he's reached out to oppressed groups. He's made donations of time and food and clothing, as a lot of guys do. But if he were coming to your home for dinner tomorrow night, he'd want to talk about you and your family and not himself. He's a good soul, and you always see other people greet him for that reason. And a gallant player who did win a championship for Boston.
I get it started and then I'm broken hearted because I can't get a hold of the beast. It's like I'm blind, I'm running out of time. Everything I crave is out of reach. You say I drink too much, you say I fuck too much. So what the hell am I supposed to do? I wanna die and kill my dirty mind. I want it, I want it, I want it, I want it. I need it, I need it, I need it, I need it. I love it, I love it, I love it, I love it. I've got an enemy inside. I take a dive and medicate my mind, cause I hate what I fucking see. It's all a grind, we're filling up our time with the rules of society. You say I eat too much, you say I smoke too much. What the fuck am I supposed to do? I wanna die and kill my dirty mind.